Where are we right now, Caroline?
We are about to go to cross into the United States.
That's right. Luke, what do you have to say about this?
Oh. USA. USA. USA.
Really?
That's it. That's all I got.
All right. Well, brought to you by Luke Bosworth. Big fan of where we're going. So I just found this new way to wash my hands. You just gotta let it dry, and you take it off, and your skin's flawless. It's drying. It's almost there, I think. It's been wet for a bit, so we'll see. We'll see.
Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
I baptize thee in the name.
Christ.
He's gonna fall backwards. Go! Go!
Understand
why.
So cheer up, my brother.
Come on!
Our new blogging segment. These are funny things that have happened. Everybody has to think of something funny that happened. I'll start. This morning, we're all sleeping. I don't know. It's 5:45 in the morning. And then Caroline's, for some reason, set her alarm at some random time, 5:46.
Well, someone called Luke.
Was that what it was?
Yeah. I don't remember.
Oh, somebody called Luke's phone, and I thought it was my phone. I reached for my phone. I hit Caroline's aluminum thermos. It falls over, hits Luke in the face, who was sleeping on the ground on an air mattress. Which, that was funny.
10% to step on his foot.
And then I jumped up, stepped on his groin.
Oh, his foot.
Oh, it felt like his groin. It's funnier if I say groin.
The story was getting worse.
Yeah, it's
so long. Alright, that wasn't so funny. What else we got?
Mom, turn.
The bird on Caroline's head, so I think funny.
What happened?
What happened to Caroline's head?
A bird landed on Caroline's head when she was sitting on a rock and we were taking a picture that was supposed to be picturesque.
Yep. Landed right on my butt.
A little too naturesque.
A little butt to floor.
Bird landing. Bird landing.
Okay.
The transfer of souls. We're talking to the bird, right?
So, Mom has grown addicted to the drone.
Oh my gosh.
Every time we come into a cool area, Mom's like, oh, put the drone in the air. I want to see the drone footage. And we're like, no, we really need to get to our destination. But she's like, oh, I want to get the drone in the air. It's so fun to watch it flying around. Like, okay.
Right.
That's the end of my story. Landon, what do you got?
Trying to choose where lunch is, and puts me on it. So
because I'm driving a car,
I find this place at the nearest exit, and it's Jimmy John's. And Caroline goes, "Wait, make sure if there's a Chipotle there, we want to go there." So I check for Chipotle. There is one, and it's by this mall area. I don't know if it's a mall area, but I know there's a lot of shops around. So we get in there. There's a lot of shops and everything. We pass a Macy's. Dad goes, "If this is a food court, I swear." And then we come up to it, and it's like there's a food court here, and then there's Chipotle right outside of it. So we park in a Buffalo Wild Wings takeout parking lot. Mom thinks there's spies all around trying to arrest us for parking in that parking spot. And we go into Chipotle, and Dad looks to the right and sees the whole food court right next to Chipotle and goes, "There's a food court here! This is awesome!" awesome. We can get whatever we want now. And he runs out screaming.
It's true. What I thought was going to be a real negative turned out to be a real positive, which is a bit of a undercurrent theme on this trip. Just when you think something is bad, it's actually good. So I've been trying to teach my family that lesson.
Yeah.
Are your eyes watering, Carly?
This is what I want to laugh.
Okay. We make Carly cry.
You end it.
Wait, I haven't said my funny thing.
Oh, Caroline's got something funny. What do you got?
I was trying to think. I don't really know.
I have something funny.
Do it.
So, yesterday, we were mountain biking. And, yeah.
Set up shots?
Oh, yeah. And then, Dad was trying to set up shots. And then,
what is that?
He kept saying, go.
No,
he kept saying no. And then it sounded like go, so it kept going. And then,
I kept missing
so
the shot.
Never worked. So yeah. That's why it's going to be a bunch of us riding.
It's okay. We got a few cool setup shots. We would have had more if Luke and I could have chosen better words. So we didn't think to separate the words no and go because they're so similar. So that's why we're also not launching nuclear missiles.
I have my funny story.
Okay.
So yesterday, I think it was yesterday, Luke invented a very wise proverb about trees. It's about birds and worms. Luke, you want to share your proverb?
A wise man once said, the early bird gets the worm, the midnight worm gets the squirm.
That could mean a million things.
We don't know what the final word is. I think it's squirm.
Squirm.
The midnight worm gets the squirm.
Gets to squirm.
Gets to squirm. See, we're not totally sure.
I think it's gets